Father's Day, and I'm about to do a little DIY. Well, not really DIY, but it's incredibly simple. But my wife and my two daughters are out there. My wife's in the kitchen doing something. My daughters are playing. So I decided to hide out in the bathroom and shoot a little video for you guys. So for Father's Day, since I am a girl dad, my wife got this slow close toilet seat. Pretty awesome gift. So, because every time I go to the bathroom, I'm having to close the toilet lid. Every time, I have to grab it, set it down soft. I don't know how many thousands of times I've probably done this. So she got this for me. She thought it would be a good gift, so I can just, when I get done going to the bathroom, I can just throw the lid down and it'll slow close. And that sounds pretty awesome to me. So let me show you how to replace this lid, see how it works. If any of you dads out there need a slow close toilet lid, then you can check this out. This is actually a Kohler brand. I don't know if you can see up there, it says the bold look of Kohler. And you can get this in an oval or a round. We got the round, I'm hoping it fits okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. I actually already loosened the two nuts on the old toilet seat. So I'm gonna take the old one off. See, it's just got these big plastic screws that go down through. You put those nuts on, that's all it holds it on. So now we put the other one on. And wipe that off, because there's literally no way to clean under those, so I may as well do it before I put that on. Great. This kit actually came with a couple metal screws, and then you put these on the bottom. I actually brought, you can finger tighten those, but it makes it a little bit easier if you have a little screwdriver, so I brought one in here. Just hold it from underneath and get it tight. Before you tighten it completely down, make sure you have your bowl lined up so it's not off to one side or the other. Got my bowl lined up. Looks pretty good. Just raise the toilet seat. We're going to see how this thing works. That's what I call a slow close toilet seat. that's serious. But that is going to change my life. If you guys need one, I'll put a link in the comments. You can check it out on Amazon. Maybe I'll do a review a little later on. All right, have an awesome Father's Day. Obviously, you're probably not watching this on Father's Day because I won't be able to post it on Father's Day. But anyway, to all you dads out there, you know, just all you girl dads, good luck.